This week at Leadership. We just came back from spring break, so everybody's stressed out right now. Especially Mr. Cox. Mr. Cox, how are you feeling after spring break?
I'm feeling great.
He's feeling great.
An interview in the morning. We're too.
Yeah, in the morning we'll do an interview. Anyways.
Hey, Cubs. Today I'm going to be explaining the next couple of spirit activities coming up. In late May, we have the last dance coming up, so keep your academic skills up and return your books to the library.
Hey, Cubs, the Super Bowl is coming up, so keep attending those spirit activities so you can go to the Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk. Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk and the Hot California Sun. Boardwalk!
If you have a talent, Cubs, come participate in the talent show.
Hey, put your seats right here.
Yeah! Gave me a dead leg, but you know, it is what it is. I'm proud of every one of them. Eighth grade boys finally won their first game. I feel that it's very disappointing. It's not like it used to be.
The students winning their first game in like 30 years.
That's very amazing. I think they did very good, except I know nothing about basketball, so I have nothing to say.
You're lost, Mr. Lugo.
Hey, anything can happen when you have the referee in your pocket, right?
Oh, that's the other one.